Hello everyone, you are welcome to my channel. How are you all doing today? As for me, I am fine, thank you. So appreciate you all who have always come here to check out my videos. Thank you so much. If you are watching me for the first time, my name is Ella Suitable, the lady with the smile. Remember to subscribe, remember to turn on the notification bell for you to be notified anytime I upload a new video. Remember to like and remember to share to your loved ones, share to your partner and your friends, okay? So today guys, let's talk about daily habit to build a strong romantic relationship. If you are interested in this kind of topic, please sit back and watch to the end, okay guys? One of the most important habits is engage in physical intimacy. Yes, physical intimacy is one of the most important habits for couples to have a strong romantic relationship. This is why it is necessary for you to kiss, for you to hug, for you to sex, for you to romance. Because it's a way for you to express your love, your care, your support for each other. So it's not something you should neglect. So as you are watching me right now, have you hugged your partner today? Have you kissed? Another point I want to talk about is to engage in open and free communication. Communicate, share ideas, okay? Share ideas with each other. Share your opinion. Give your ideology in every matter arising. And it's also another way for you to avoid, you know, future quarrels, for you to avoid any further misunderstanding, okay? So when you communicate like this, I tell you, it's going to build a strong romantic relationship. Another point I want to make is find new way to connect to each other. Let me tell you, marriage can be very boring at times. I mean very boring. So it is necessary that you find new way to connect. So what you should do is for you to find new things, you know, find new topic to talk about, find new game, find new challenges, find new prank, okay? Find new places to go, okay? Find new things to do, you know, explore. So sometimes for you to build a strong relationship, you need to find a new way to connect to your partner rather than the normal, regular, usual things both of you used to do together, okay? Another important point I want to make is talk about the future, you see? A lot of people don't do this because I don't know, best known to them, okay? A lot of people don't talk about discuss future with their partner. See, it's very necessary for you to discuss your future with your partner, your future plan, your dreams, and how to accomplish it. Besides, it's your partner, and your partner will help you to accomplish those goals. Although it depends on the kind of partner you have, okay? So always discuss your future plan, your future goal, your future dreams with your partner and ways to achieve it with your partner. Your partner can bring his own idea. It might be that the idea you are looking for to make that dream a reality is just for that partner to bring his or her own opinion, okay? And because those who discuss their future with their partner are the best. Yes, so this is a way to bring both of you closer and for you to build a strong romantic relationship. Another point is that fix any issue that you might have within the day. Every quarrel that you have, every disagreement, every argument, make sure that you have fixed it. Make sure that both of you have settled it before night comes, okay? Make sure that both of you talks about it, you know, talks about why you are angry, your partner talks about why he or she is angry. Both of you give your reason for your action. Your partner will begin to know, okay, this is the reason you reacted this way, okay? And you understand this is the reason your partner reacted this way. It is a way of bringing both of you closer. And it's also another way for you to avoid, you know, future quarrels, for you to avoid any further misunderstanding. So my advice to you that is watching, that make sure that you fix any issue, any quarrel, any fight within the day before the night comes, okay? Another point I want to make is compliment each other. This one that I'm talking about is as very important thing that me myself, I don't take it for granted. I don't take compliment for granted. You must compliment me. I must compliment you. So I am telling you that is watching me. If you really want to build a strong romantic relationship, please don't neglect to compliment your partner. Compliment your partner in every good thing that your partner do. The clothes you wear, the smile. In fact, when you compliment your partner, you are as well bringing out the best out of your partner. You are as well telling your partner that your partner is the best man for you. Your partner is the best woman for you. Your partner is just, in fact, is the angel on earth you have. Okay, so please, please, please always make sure that you compliment your partner. Because when you don't compliment your partner, somebody outside there compliment your partner, your partner will begin to think, okay, begin to have a rethink. Why is she or why is he not complimenting me? So when you compliment your partner, you are expressing your love as well. You are showing your care, you are showing your support. Another point I want to make is share humor together, laugh together, okay? Yes, it is very important for you to share few laugh together, okay? Do something that will make both of you laugh, you know? Humor is a great way of bringing two lovely hearts together, two lovely people together. So it is good to do something funny, something jokes, talk about jokes, okay? You can even be the comedian that your partner is looking for, okay? So always make your partner laugh. I tell you, this is a way of building a strong romantic relationship, okay? Thank you very much for watching. I really appreciate you all, those of you who have stayed up to this time. Yes, I tried to make this video as short as possible, not to waste your time. Thank you so much for those of you who are always coming around. You are the best and you remain the best. All my Inspire team, all my Inspire lovers, thank you so much. You guys are the best. You are the reason I am smiling. Thank you so much. See you in my next video. Bye.